This is an adaptation of the first Tonfa Kata, so you can practice at home.